Good morning, Evans. This is Mr. Cutsforth. Here is one of our staff members telling us the lunch menu today in a Snapchat filter.
Good morning, Evans. These are your daily announcements for Friday, September 7th, 2018. Today is Cycle 5. On the lunch menu for today in the main lunch line is turkey burger, potato smiles, carrot coins, pears, oat and raisin cookie, and milk. In the Evans line, they're serving Crispitos, fresh broccoli, baby carrots, apple slices, cookie, and milk. And in the cold line, you have a choice of mixed greens with or without cheese, fruit bowl, or a lunch meat sandwich.
Thank you very much. That was kind of funny. Here are some fun facts. Did you know eggplants are really not vegetables? They're actually berries. A leech can take up to 200 days to digest a meal. 200 days? That'd be a lot of waiting. And jellyfish and lobsters are considered biologically immortal because they don't age and will never die unless they are killed, of course. Lobster is pretty good for you. Thelma Bulldogs archery team is accepting new middle school archers for the 2018-19 competition season. Preseason practice is now being offered at no charge for those interested to try the sport. Registration will be held from 7 to 8 p.m. on Tuesday and Thursday of next week at OHS. You must enter door number 5 and come up the stairs to the rubber gym. Parents need to attend with the student to complete necessary registration forms. For more information, if you have any, you can email Thelma Bulldogs Archery Team at gmail.com. Any student interested in joining the Multimedia Club may sign up in the guidance office next week from September 10th through the 12th. Then we'll have a short meeting on the 13th during advisory. Attention all 7th and 8th graders. You may have missed your enrollment meeting for the Great Western Expedition or the East Coast Extravaganza, but there are still some openings for both trips. So bring in a $50 deposit, or if you have money in your travel program account from last year, you can use that toward your deposit. Then stop and see Mr. Northrup by the attendance office before school next week to get your enrollment packet and your red folder to start fundraising. It's not too late. Don't worry. Today is Buy a Book Day. TV and movies have taken over our lives these days. Not to say that watching certain TV shows, Big Bang Theory, or movies is a waste of our time. There are many well-made, thought-provoking things to be watched. And, of course, thanks to Kindle, carrying even multiple books around at the same time has become easier and more practical. Still, however, it is a bit sad how the old-fashioned art of reading a regular paperback seems to be slowly fading away into the past. Buy a Book Day was created for a purpose of reminding people how much joy simple black print on a white background can bring when it awakens your imagination and transports you far away. So please make sure you go out and get a book this weekend, something new. Here's Ms. Gazda and Mrs. Ward, our student council advisors, with a special announcement.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Ward.
And I'm Ms. Gazda, and we are in charge of student council this year.
So homecoming is fast approaching, and we need your help to plan the spirit days.
So in your advisories, you guys are going to come up with a couple of different ideas, and you're going to submit them to us, and we will tally them up, and we will figure out what wins, and then we will let you know what our spirit week will be.
Thanks, Evans.
Sports fans, the Evans Bulldog football team began their play Tuesday, taking on Burlington. The 8th graders won their opening game, destroying Burlington 36-0. The seventh grade team played at Burlington on Tuesday and suffered a 42-0 loss. Their next game will be here at Schaefer at 4:30 against Washington, while the eighth graders will travel to Washington to play their first away game of the season. And also the 7th and 8th grade volleyball teams get their season underway this week, playing 3 games in 4 days. That's a lot of volleyball. Monday they play against Fairfield. 8th graders are here at home. Tuesday they play against Fort Madison, with the 7th grade being here at home. And on Thursday they play Mount Pleasant, again with the 7th graders being here at home. So please make sure you come out, cheer, and support our student athletes here at Evans. But don't forget, the 6th grade OYFL football teams are starting this Sunday as well, starting at 1 o'clock. Make sure you get out there to support them. And also our 6th grade girls volleyball signups must be turned in today to get enrolled in that. Hey, have a great day, Evans. Teachers, please lead our students in the Pledge of Allegiance. Stay classy, Evans, and go Hawks!